In the most recent gender equality index, Poland scored 10 points below the EU average.
They are weaker, they are smaller, they are less intelligent.
Our traditional culture has objectified and marginalized women for years. Due to the lack of formal sex education, entire generations of Polish men learned about women from this. Your Weekend, our country's longest-running and most iconic porn magazine. We wanted to start a conversation with all those brought up on Your Weekend's biased portrayal of women. So we bought it. On 2019, International Women's Day, we teamed up Gazeta PL, BNP Paribas and MasterCard, brands that have a long-term commitment of empowering women, and created Your Weekend's last ever issue. An issue that challenges sexism and misogyny. The cover featured an emerging writer, an acclaimed actress, and a mixed martial arts world champion. Inside, we kept the magazine's original sections, but reimagined their content. Leading Polish female photographers offered a diverse portrayal of womanhood. Stories, essays, and interviews explored the subject of gender equality. Nationwide, offline and online sales were supported by an integrated campaign. We ignited a fierce debate by sending hundreds of copies to journalists and influencers. It made the last ever issue the best-selling issue of the magazine in 10 years. In a country that shames women and where sexual education has been deemed too risky to teach in schools, we took charge of the conversation. We transformed the magazine's social channels into a long-term education platform for sexuality and gender issues. Because no one should ever learn about women from a porn magazine.